Okay, so they changed their mind about this outlet down here, so.
Closest they got the refrigerator that we want is it hurt. Alright, buddy. Alright, get some rest.
I use PVC cement. I just put it on over pushed it in, make sure it's on all the way. I don't see if I can put a little more off.
We'll be here at 6:30.
Okay.
So we'll come at 7:30.
Okay, so let's cut it right here. I use my cutting. So what is this? Oh, this is a cobalt cutter. Okay, you're stronger.
Only buddy.
Yeah. I have a problem doing it too.
Okay, but look towards the camera. Face towards the camera.
Well, I don't want to face towards the camera.
Okay. Alrighty. Okay, so
you look like Popeye the Sailor Man, buddy, with that face turn in that red.
Oh. Okay, so take this up here. We're gonna put that wire in here. This wire is gonna go over to in the picture, is my face in it and everything?
I don't know, buddy.
Smile.
Okay, is the top of my head in it or cut off?
Cut off.
It is?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Nope.
Oh, you're kidding?
You're good.
Okay. My top of my head is not cut off?
No.
Okay. You can see a little bit above it?
A lot.
Okay. Can't see your feet.
Oh, that's all right.
There it is. It's through.
Okay, good. There we go. I had enough here for the... Okay. This is above here. There it is. And after the board is up, we're going to put a couple straps on here. And I'll let you see the back of my t-shirt there, and I'll turn the camera around so you can
wiggly!
See. Wiggly, wiggly, wiggly. Okay, so we're gonna get my knife and close the screws that we're not using. So I'll just put the GFI in the box that's by the sink on the other side. Where the radio is plugged in. I'm going to do a little measurement here because of a GFI requirement. I'm going to just verify this is less or more than 6 feet from the sink, so we don't need this at this location. Okay, so we are definitely more than 6 feet from the sink. Okay, so we will hook up our first outlet. Loop our ground wire. Grab it. Can you look and see if you see my t-shirt, the piggly wiggly on it?
Yep.
Okay. The whole thing?
No.
No?
James here.
Okay. What about the tools?
This is bigger.
So I'm going to be turned a little bit part of the time so you can see the
holy bag. Cow, buddy.
Hold on. No, you can't see your tools.
Okay, but you can see the back of my t-shirt and the piggly wiggly?
Not too good.
How about now?
It's going to be aimed down a little bit.
But can you still see the top of my head?
Yep, you're good now.
You can see your piggly wiggly, buddy!
Alright. And by the way, Piggly Wiggly is the first grocery store to open in the United States. So this is the deli portion of the grocery store, isn't it? Brad?
Yes.
Gonna be.
Here. Bring the camera down so you can see how that connection is made.
So that saves you from having to use an extra wire nut in the box.
Uh,
breakers aren't pushing against everything, so that is how we wired the double outlet here for the deli portion of the grocery store. Please, thanks for watching. And there's the coolers.